Fargo.
Well, thank you very much for this forum. It's really a challenge to be able to reach the voters of Sacramento in a short campaign, so this has been a great way for us to do it. I'm very proud of my accomplishments as mayor of Sacramento and very excited about both the opportunities that we have in Sacramento and the optimism that people now feel about Sacramento. I think that if people look around the city now and look at the number of new libraries and parks and community centers, at the new businesses, at the activity that we have in downtown and in Midtown, I think they'll feel pretty good about the city, and I think a lot of people are feeling that way. I feel like my leadership style of being a consensus builder has been effective. We've helped to do a number of things, both regionally as well as within the city, to position ourselves, being ready for the upturn in the economy, which is going to come. And I don't want people to be too worried about where we are now, given that we are a great city, and I think we can be even better.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
All right. It's gone quickly. That concludes our debate for Mayor of Sacramento.